See, I never would have noticed that bit. Wait, is there a... Does it show up on the map now? No, it doesn't show up on the map. That's fair enough. Right, move up. In fact, why don't we just level up while we're here? Because that will make more sense. Because I can use it for something useful. Right, so what we do this on... Could go for full strength. If I could go for, and affects the number of experience points earned. Now you can. I suppose you could level up quicker with higher intelligence. I really don't know. That's non-automatic. I've got a lot of. Automatic ones. Right, now let's go for strength because I want to be able to hold stuff. Oh, that's melee, right? No, intelligence. Close that. I'm content with more intelligence because people need to be smarter in this. Nothing's really going on in this here place right now. Moving up. In fact, what's over here? I know I'm going off on a tangent, which I'm not really supposed to be doing, because that was like the rule I gave myself, but one tangent. It could lead to big things. And it's kind of the same way, so it's fun. Like, we've got to go more this way, but we're going this way because there's a diner
we
here.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods you owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything.
Whoa. Easy there, my boy. I thought I told you this ain't any of your concern.
Whoa, guys.
Looks like you got some trouble. I can help.
Help? What are you, some kind of hired gun? Or maybe you can talk some sense into Trudy over there.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Who's this?
Huh?
It's Josh Cancala. She's fine.
Hi.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well? He ain't getting his money. Period.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this'll be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
I got a better idea. You take care of Wolfgang. I'll pay you 100 caps to put a bullet between his eyes.
Ooh.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
Okay. All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
You crossed the wrong man.
I'll kill all of them.
Go over there. Down. Take all their stuff. Where's the other one? Is it dead? Oh! He got blown the hell up.
Excuse me.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now,
100 caps as promised.
If you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Boom, baby. Let's go.
Let's see what you got.
A little bit of everything.
Right, I do need ammunition, but I probably shouldn't buy a lot because it's going to cost a lot. Right, what can I get rid of while I'm here? Could have just given him that, really, and that would have been it. Just get rid of that. Get rid of all that. Don't need that. Get rid of the dirty water. We don't need dirty water, do we? No, we don't. Grenades were going to probably be quite useful. I feel bad because I'm going to take all this woman's money, but at the same time, I really don't care. As you can see, nearly done it already. She's what, got 12, if that? Nah, I'm not gonna do that because I'll lose stuff. Malak me, get rid of that. 5 more. Take all your money. That's the issue I always say. Yes, there is a glitch with the traders, but I don't like it because every time I've done it, I've lost a lot of money doing it. Right, let's move up to this base of contact. Can I get into here?
Won't be able to pick this.
We found. Find you, boy. Is it something in there that I can't get to? That's fantastic. Cheers for that. Some shotgun shells, which would be useful. Some power armor, which would be even more useful.
No way I'm cracking this.
Need more power in the hacker, which I do not have, unfortunately. Oh, what the frick? I missed both, really. Mangy mutts. Get out of my face, you damn dirty dogs. Moving up. Stuck on a hill, really? Not liking this fog. Can't really see much. Or anything, to be honest. I don't know how to look at that place, it's all on fire. Right, come on. Faster, schnell, Wiener Schnitzel. Now, this is where we're supposed to go, Grey Garden, yeah? Going past that. Damn it, that's another settlement to do. What did I just knock over? I'll take that. Don't really know what it does, but I'll take it. Go over the train tracks, or whatever this is. That's train tracks. To nowhere. Interesting. don't know the fact I can't see anything that's going on right now. Right, okay. He's the alpha, then where's the rest of them? Go away, go away, stop it, stop it. No. I don't even care, I don't even want what's on him. He can actually do one. Me not care. Right, so, red X, no, it's red away, which is what I wanted to use. Purified water, please. Actually, no, it's deflected him back. Weird that there literally are cars in the middle of the forest that are just kind of like buried. Are you doing anything? Right, here we go. Uberland Station.
Hi.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yep.
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
That's fine, I got it, don't you worry. Where have I gotta go? Close to Diamond City, that. Let's move in for the kill. That's a vault. Ooh. How far do you reckon that vault is? I'll discover it and then move back. So that we can do the mission, go back, and then jump into the vault straight away, yeah? That sound good? That sounds good. It's good to me. If it's good enough for you, then it's good enough for me. How the fuck do I get up here? The fact it's got lighter means we're getting closer. Scared the crap out of me. Horrible. Come on, boy. Get up. I wonder if these guys are friendly or not.
I got so many flavors of mayhem for sale.
sail. Come on, come on. Get your guns here. Small booms, big booms. I got them all.
Okay.
I'll take a look, sure.
A part of every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up in your honor.
You're a little bit creepy. Wow, she's got everything. Flamer fuels, fusion cores. That, oh my god, they cost so much. I like that. I like that. They take 45 rounds, do they? Okay. Heavy sniper rifle, that's nice. That'll be actual proper sniper rifle, not the crap I've got. Like that one, for example. Missile launcher is tidy. I think I know where one of those actually is. Oh, that's pretty. Shame I can't afford it. Right, what does... Right, 2 seconds. Right, give me my guns. I can't remember how to check, but... Right, so they take that. That does take 45 rounds. Oh no,
cricket.
Better buy my big guns now, because you bet your ass your enemies will.
Let's see what you got.
I could kill you and take all of them.
Just think how damn good it'll feel holding one of these.
That's a lot. Can I buy... How much is 100? I'll go with that. I'll give you that for that. That's cool, man. We're good. We'll leave now. We know we're winning. Okay, so why doesn't it show up? 145 rounds. I did buy that, right? Where's my rounds? Did I even buy the rounds?
Come on! Get your guns here. Small booms, big booms. I got them all.
Just answer the question.
I'll take a look. Sure.
A part of every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up.
Oh, I didn't. Well. 100, please. There we go. Right, where was that vault? Okay, so I've discovered the vault. It's fine. We can go back to that. We can explore. Okay, right, cool. We move out. I shot the roof. Wow, poor shot. Do it. This bloke run. Why did I reload then? Sitting on the road. Can't actually go in here anyway, that's disappointing. Okay, right, cool. Where's that sniper rifle at? Thank you. That can't get in there, fine. Nothing of use in here. It's fine. I'm cool with that. Dog would move out of my way, it'll be even better. And we move up. Watch the rooftops, nothing there. Oh, I hear something. Are we heading towards it or away from it? Damn it! There. Boom.
Yes.
Hearing shit.
Oh, I ain't got any rounds, damn. There's four in there at least, okay.
Nothing there now. What do you think? Hell yeah! Oh, man, come back!
Back up, back up. There's a lot of fighting going on right now. Whoa, I'm nearly dead. Okay, quickly. Brought a knife to a gunfight, mate. There's someone behind there too. There we go, that got rid of him. I'll take some of your stuff, I won't take all your stuff there. You shot me. Bye bye, mate. I don't really want to use that just yet. That's cool, we got it for me. Right, let's clear out this little raided den. Of all the stuff that we've just picked up, what is actually useful? Because depending on where it goes, depends on what I put it on. So this is that. It's a 4 on a 4, but I'll do it just because it's different. Okay, so what I've got is pretty damn decent right now. What's he got? Anything decent? Nope. This could be a settlement at some point. Good. Oh, wow! Got a shack already. One that we can just... Oh, sweet, we can just expand on that. That's good. But what worries me is that wasn't the main thing. That's morbid as anything. Where was that gunfire? I'm not that dumb. I mean, I'm dumb, but I'm not that dumb. I'm not dumb enough to fall for that shit. I feel as though we're good right now. Still taking the easy way there. Don't want to do anything. It's a gunfire. I don't even know anymore. Shot you in the face, bitch. When are you gonna come at me with a pull cue? Oh, I got him, don't worry. What's she got? Oh, hello. I thought I wouldn't be able to do that. Whoa. Going in with